dog out here. Still bad. It's nothing serious. The medic said it was bad water. Lucky for me, I never touched this stuff.
Absolutely had it with this place. Another day like today and I'll be ready for the insane asylum.
What is it this time?
It's that stinking rocket plane again.
Oh, God.
Remember the cracked O-rings on the reserve thrusters? You know, the ones we've known about.
Thank you. Sir!
This had better be important.
Yes, sir. The American agent has infiltrated the X-Lab facility.
What? Will this fool follow me to the ends of the Earth?
What are your orders, Herr Oberfuhrer?
Dispatch the remaining security force immediately.
And if the American gets past the security force?
Then I will deal with him.
Jawohl!
Ugh! Agent Blaskowitz, is it? You are a most impressive specimen. It will be my pleasure to dissect your piece by piece. Let me introduce you to someone. Do not confuse him with the mere prototypes you have encountered. This is the pinnacle of all my research. The super soldier. It will be my pleasure to watch him destroy you. Thus we see the superiority of the machine of flesh and blood. Quite a deadly toy, isn't it? You must forgive me for carrying on so sanely. Good, I may learn something after all. Don't you agree?
How is Agent Blaskowitz?
A little beat up, sir, but nothing too serious. They've just finished with him in debriefing.
Well, he certainly came through for us this time. Remarkable. Absolutely remarkable. Advanced weapons, biological engineering, robotics, and the occult. It all fits. Into what exactly, I'm not sure, but it all fits.
I was thinking along those same lines, sir.
Jack, call a meeting.
Yes, sir.
What have you got there, Jack?
Two Dakota dispatches just in from Ultra. The first one is a complete itinerary for Reichsfuhrer SS Heinrich Himmler, covering the next 48 hours. Now wait till you see the next one. A private communique from one Wilhelm Strasser, alias Death's Head, to the same Reichsfuhrer SS, dated yesterday. Shall I read it?
Please.
My dear Reichsfuhrer SS, as you are no doubt already aware, my X-Labs lie in complete ruin. Operation Ubersoldat, my life's work, is now a bitter memory. I realize you still have faith in the ultimate success of Operation Resurrection. I wish I could share your confidence, but I feel you have been misled by individuals whose mental competence must be called into question. I leave you now with a word of caution. The Allies have sent a most determined and capable agent to disrupt your ceremony. Do not make the mistake of underestimating him, as I did. Yours faithfully, SS Oberfuhrer Wilhelm Strasser.
Comments, gentlemen?
Sir, may I speak freely?
By all means.
I have to confess, I'm having a hard time taking this seriously. I mean, are we really supposed to believe that all this has transpired so the Nazis can, well, I don't know, summon the spirit of a thousand-year-old prince? To do what? Win the war for them?
Now, wait just a minute.
Please, Jack, let me finish. Now, on top of that, we have what amounts to their own top scientists telling them they've all collectively blown a head gasket. What further evidence do we need?
Sir, it just occurred to me that we may be looking at this the wrong way. I mean, well, if these blokes are really intent upon squandering precious time and resources on all this mystic mumbo-jumbo, well, then...
Go on.
What I mean to say is, if they're dead set upon sabotaging their own war effort, why should we try to stop them?
Jack, I'm sure you have something to add.
Yes, sir, I do. Gentlemen, if just 2 weeks ago someone had mentioned legions of undead, man-made monsters, and demons from hell, would any of you have taken them seriously? Of course not. And neither would I. But think of all we've learned since then. Now you're saying we should ignore the rest of it because, why, it's too incredible? I'm not saying I believe it. I'm saying we can't afford to dismiss it. Once again, it's your call, sir.
It's settled then. Blaskowitz returns to Castle Wolfenstein.
Can you open the gate, Peter? I have an important delivery. Sorry, this road is closed. What do you mean, closed? It can't be closed. This is the only road into Paderborn. I know, that's why it's closed. Due to special conditions of security pertaining to the upcoming ceremony, absolutely no traffic is to be allowed in or out of the vicinity of the village of Paderborn for the next 24 hours, by order of General von Stauff. But this delivery is for General von Stauff. It's 6 cases of cheese and sausages for the officer's kitchen. Get him on the phone now. I'm sure he'll make an exception. Sorry, we're completely blacked out. What? Due to special conditions of security pertaining to the upcoming ceremony, absolutely no radio communications will be allowed in or out of the vicinity of the village of Paderborn for the next 24 hours by order... Yeah, I know, by order of General von Stauff. Look, I'm not going to be held responsible for this. I absolutely refuse to budge from this spot until you let me through. Suit yourself, but you'll be staying here until tomorrow. But what am I supposed to do with all this cheese? I don't know. Look for some crackers?
is that sink for damn cake?
Well, nothing for us to do but repack the valve.
But we just repacked it last week.
That's right, and now we're going to repack it this week. If we have to, we'll repack it again next week. See how it works?
But it doesn't make any sense. Obviously, we need to order a new valve.
Yes, it was obvious 6 months ago when I put into requisition. And it's obvious now that we'll be lucky if we get it before 1947. So why don't you stop wasting time and hand me that sprocket?
All right, but I still say it doesn't make sense.
Well, it makes perfect sense. Haven't you heard? There's a war on.
Thank you. Der nationalen Erhebung ist entschlossen. Ihre von dem deutschen Volk übernommene Aufgabe zu erfüllen. Ich tritt daher heute hin vor dem Deutschen Reichstag mit dem heißen Wunsch, in ihm eine Stimme zu finden für die Durchführung ihrer Mission. Die Regierung der nationalen Erhebung ist entschlossen. Ihre von dem deutschen Volk übernommene Ich tritt daher heute hin vor dem Deutschen Reichstag mit dem heißen Wunsch, in ihm eine Stütze zu finden für die Durchführung ihrer Mission. Die Regierung der nationalen Erhebung ist entschlossen, ihre von dem deutschen Volk übernommene Aufgabe zu erfüllen.
Come, my dear. Surely it doesn't take all night to get dressed.
I'll be out soon. No, no.
Thank you.
caught with some tasty sauerkraut. Not bad, but my mother still makes better.
I sent that idiot down to the wine cellar 20 minutes ago.
Apologies, my friend. I will go and investigate.
See that you do, Kempf.
There's no such wine down here.
Thank you. any of it is really true.
I remember that she almost got all of us killed. But what a glorious death it would have been.
Marching, always marching.
Corporal! Corporal!
Did you know Burkhalter and von Slavstein haven't shown up?
Ah, this is very bad. Something must have gone wrong.
Dear Blavatsky came completely unwound. According to Otto, she left right away, canceled the whole party, and headed straight for the ceremonial site.
Oh, Josef is going to be furious. Slow!
Thank you.
Weiß nicht, was da ist, was man anbieten soll. So verfahren wir uns nicht.
The American escape.
Tetius hominum mordes una miras.
All right, Madame Blavatsky will begin the ceremony any time now. Once she begins, make sure that you do not look in the direction of the ruins.
What will happen if we...
If you look? Well, first your blood would begin to boil. And after that? Well, it doesn't matter very much after that, yeah? Stand your post here and make sure you do not lose power. Understood?
Jawohl!
Thank you.
Itetius hominum mordes unami. Itetius hominum mordes unami. Itetius hominum.
Himmler, the plane is waiting to take you back to Berlin.
Sir, the Führer is expecting your arrival.
Yeah.
Come in.
You wanted to see me, sir?
I just finished reading the last of the reports. It's still hard to believe. Well, I suppose we can close the book on Operation Resurrection, wouldn't you agree?
Yes, sir.
Jack, I think that Agent Blazkowicz deserves a medal for what he did, but seeing how this mission never officially existed...
I'm sure he understands, sir.
Well, I hope at least he's enjoying some well-deserved time off.
Oh, yes. He's off on a little R&R as we speak.
Ah, excellent. Anything special?
I'm trying to get me a camera!